ago here. Yeah, so nobody was hurt. Bagley, Yale, Jamaica, Perry, Dawson, and now Panora has responded. Over 50 firefighters on the scene. D Avenue south of Dawson, not far from the intersection with 210th Street.